Saturday afternoon, they stopped work shortly after 1 o'clock. Just as a point of comparison, despite the Harley in the background or whatever the hell that is, how peaceful is this in comparison? Look at that, they stopped work. That's nice. Wish it was like this every day. There's a lot of cars going past. What's going on?